my name is Caitlin from West Palm Dog, and today I am joined by Sasha as well as Cookie and King, and we're going to be working on tandem leash walking, specifically leave it during tandem leash walking. And this applies to the real life scenario. You're walking your dog, you don't want them to pick anything off the ground. So what I'm going to do is, while Sasha's walking them, I'm just going to start tossing food on the ground. And the rule for both of them is that they cannot touch the food on the ground. They have to remain by Sasha's side. We're allowing a little bit of shifting, just because this is the first time we're doing this. But that being said, today's goal, they cannot pick up anything on the ground. You see Cookie's doing really good. King's giving a little bit of resistance, but that's completely normal. So she's coming up here. I'm going to toss another treat. Got a really good correction from Sasha. Now Sasha's giving any corrections anytime their head tries to sniff the ground. Cookie's doing really good. I see that her eyes are on Sasha. King's still catching up a little bit, but that's good. Gonna do one more round. Just gonna toss the treat.
Good job,
baby.
Let's go.
I love that Sasha's got those. Both of their full attention right now. I'm loving what I've seen.
Leave it, King. Leave it. Leave it.
Good job.
That was really good. Alright, I really like what I'm seeing right here. Sasha's doing great. And Cookie and King are responding to her wonderfully. She's doing great.